cousin struggling to move on Brandon Blake Stowe, still wears her wedding ring. Kelly Clarkson announced a divorce from Brandon Blake Stowe in June after their 7-year marriage. Back then, the exes cited their irreconcilable differences as the reason behind the split. Now, Kelly Clarkson and Blake Stowe are, allegedly, in the process of a legal showdown. Kelly Clarkson allegedly struggling to move past the divorce. According to Star, the reality has been setting on Clarkson that she and Blake Stowe are no longer together. And this also means that she couldn't get to spend time with Blake Stowe's 2 children from his first marriage. A source told the tabloid that moving on has also been a struggle for Clarkson. And the insiders say that the American Idol winner continues to wear a wedding ring even after her split. This is all far more difficult than she could have ever imagined. Kelly's struggling, especially when the children aren't around. Her talk show keeps her busy, but despite the problems, she misses Brandon, the source say. Clarkson and Blake Stowe are seeking joint legal custody of their children, River 6 and Remington 3. The singer also asked the court to deny spousal support for her ex-husband. Kelly can't believe it's come to this. Her whole work has come undone, the source say. Kelly Clarkson alleged marital problems. In June, the tabloid claimed that Kelly Clarkson and Blake Stowe decided to go to their separate ways after they quarantined together. The tabloid said that the couple worked constantly and their moves also drove each other crazy. Kelly was stressed out and didn't get a whole lot of support from Brandon, and she was sick of doing everything without his help, the source said. Clarkson allegedly wants to keep things amicable with her husband. However, Blake Stowe might make things hard for her. After all, the latter allegedly intends to take whatever he can, since he also happens to be Clarkson's manager. The couple's decision to split came out of nowhere. People, who is more reputable than Star, also published a story about Clarkson and Blake Stowe in June. The publication said that the couple's decision to split came out of nowhere. Things had changed in the marriage, and the split was a wild comment. They both worked so hard, it's nearly impossible to enjoy together, and especially with the children needing constant attention, the source said. As of late, Clarkson has not yet talked about her divorce publicly, but the singer continues to host the Kelly Clarkson show on NBC.